You're watching KSG News Explainer. In this video, we are going to talk about air version of BrahMos successfully tested. This is related to GS Paper 3 Defense Technology. India on 8th of December 2021 successfully test fired the air version of the BrahMos supersonic cruise missile from the integrated test ranges of Chandipur off the coast of Odisha. The air version of the missile was test fired from supersonic fighter aircraft Sukhoi 30 MK1. Now, what is this all about? The copybook flight followed the pre-planned trajectory and met all the objectives. The launch has cleared the way for serial production of air version BrahMos missiles. Various laboratories at the DRDO, academic institutions, public sector undertakings and Indian Air Force participated in the testing, production and induction of this complex missile system. BrahMos missiles are designed, developed and produced by BrahMos Aerospace, a joint venture company set up by the DRDO and Mashino Stroyenia of Russia. The BrahMos supersonic cruise missile can cover a range of 290 kilometers, reaching the Mach 2.8 to 3 Mach speed. Meanwhile, the BrahMos 2 hypersonic cruise missile can be deployed to hit the target within a range of 450 to 600 kilometers in a Mach 3 velocity. The missile is currently under joint development by the DRDO and Russia's NPO Mashino Stroyenia. That's all we could pack in this edition of KSG News Explainer. Stay tuned for more such videos. To join KSG India courses and to crack the ICE exam, visit ksgindia.com. You can also get a PDF of this video on ksgindia.com. Thanks for watching.